I'm Ignacio del Busto. I'm from Spain, and I work here in LAC in the education department.
And what does the job mean to you?
It means opportunity. It means the possibility of take your future in your own hands.
And how do you think we can eliminate youth unemployment?
I think that an important point of this is changing the curricula, designing the education curricula matching what the employers are trying to find in the labor market, so we can raise the opportunities for young people to get a job and get a better opportunity of living.